find, dear, I'll be there soon. It's a quiet star.
A missing piece of my life that just made everything come together. Victoria is the world to me. I'm glad that we get to share our lives together.
I love the fact that she is so selfless and will do just about anything for her family, for her friends. I love it. How she loves me. I love you. There's no one else I'd rather do life with. I love our family. I love our little dogs. I just love our life. I love everything about it. I wouldn't trade it for the world.
I'm safe and we're miles away.
Kristen Graham, take you, Victoria Suter, to be my wife.
My constant friend and partner and my love.
My constant friend and partner and my love.
I will work to create a bond of honesty, respect, and trust.
I will work to create a bond of honesty, respect, and trust.
One that withstands change and grows along with us.
One that withstands change and grows along with us.
I vow to honor and respect you for all that you are and will become.
I vow to honor and respect you. I have no
for
idea what
all that you
for
are.
All that you are
and will become. Taking pride in who we are.
Taking pride in who we are.
Both separately and together.
Both separately and together.
I promise to challenge you.
I promise to challenge you.
And accept challenges from you.
And accept challenges from you.
Above all, I will give you my love freely and unconditionally.
Above all, I will give you my love freely and unconditionally.
I pledge this to you.
I pledge this to you.
From the bottom of my heart.
From the bottom of my heart.
For all the days of our lives.
For all the days of our lives.
My wife.
Hi, Victoria Suter. Take you, Kristen Graham, to be my wife.
My constant friend and partner.
My constant friend and partner.
And my love.
And my love.
I will work to create a bond of honesty, respect, and trust.
I will work to build...
Create a bond
of honesty,
respect,
and trust.
One that will stand change,
and grows along with us.
I vow to honor and respect you.
I vow to honor and respect you
for all that you are,
and will become.
Taking pride in who we are. Both separately and together. I promise to challenge you. And to accept challenges from you. Above all. I will give you my love freely and unconditionally. I pledge this to you. From the bottom of my heart. For all the days of our lives.
And
me, I now pronounce you wife and wife. Go ahead and kiss y'all.